there's great hip-hop artists out here that's doing stuff, but we don't support them. If hip-hoppers ain't acting like monkeys, then people don't fucking support them. And I'm tired of that, dude. What's going on in hip-hop right now is embarrassing, dude.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I introduce to you Mr. CABERNET. Not to be confused with CABERNET. And not to be confused with these rappers today. Let me say something that many wanna say. A rapper in a skirt, I never thought I'd see the day. But lately I've been feeling like Buju Bantan, like is this a fucking trend? I mean, what's happening? Am I too masculine or just too passionate? Represent all the classic men, the debonair renaissance, old fashioned men. I don't care if you're cashing in or cashing out, but I do mind seeing all your asses out.
Hey, who raised these niggas, man? Who the fuck raised these niggas, man? I'm out of here.
I can't even eat my breakfast. Turn on the video, another rapper in the dress. It's something like an epidemic. And this is systematic. The music industry is like a system full of and culture vulture maggots. And I ain't trying to have it. Cabs in the building, here to save the culture and then save the children. Wanna be kid, Google me. Known for living well, getting mine, sipping wine, stripping dimes, and plus a lot of other shit I shouldn't tell. Taught to never snitch, a real man shouldn't tell. My man was put in jail because he wouldn't tell. Your whole crew is on stage, half naked, gyrating like a Magic Mike movie. You're chipping down, little chocolate chip cookie, sweet rookie rappers. I eat pussy rappers like sweet pussy crackers. You just a weekend riot who woke a sleeping giant. And now you can't keep them quiet, shouldn't even try. Be the worst for your little pricks. The type to pop more shit than a little bit. So let me clip this stick and burn the wick. Flick, crack a Macallan 21 to take a sip. Bust it. In 89 it was in WA. And Public Enemy both had something to say. Not everything was hard, but I swear to fucking God, if it was soft, radio DJ, they wouldn't play. CABERNET is not anti-gay, but this is hip-hop, so why can't I say whatever's on my mind at any given time, any hour, any minute, any second of the day?
Like, this shit's serious to me, man. I take this shit bigger than just a rhyme to me. It's a way of life. It's a culture. You know, respect the brand, dude. If you gave a fuck about this culture in any kind of shape, form, or fashion, you would not put the shit out that you put out. You would fucking slam the door on artists that came in there with that shit.
Think I was born too late, I'm in the wrong year. My clothes fit too well, I'm in the wrong gear. I burn the mic like gonorrhea. Slice mother Fletcher's like John Deere. You should have a strong fear. So what's the point of this song here? We lost here. Before we detour more, I'm getting off here.
Hip-hop just needs some fucking balance. Hip-hop don't need to be all positive. It don't need to be all negative. We need to control the image.
Just
We ain't even gotta say no names, you know, we don't mean no disrespect. But if the little glass slipper fits, wear it. You dig? This is Cabernet. Fresh Grapes Lifestyle Music.
I teach a nigga how to boo like 1-2-1-2. Now when you boo do 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 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2 1-2-1-2-1-2